Yeah.
Thank you.
Hello, welcome to PNW Bushcraft. As you can see, I'm in a pine forest today. It's the Black Forest. I've been here many times before, but it's the first time I'm going to make an overnighter here. You see, I have put up my Polish Lavvu. I used my walking stick for the pole in the middle, and I had a nice cup of coffee. So now I'm going to stay here the night and a bit tomorrow. So it's going to be 24 hours wild camping. Well, it's been a wonderful day today. The weather has been very nice. So I thought, well, it's a good opportunity to come out here. I hope you like. I'm going to make a little steak today for dinner and some other stuff. Going to make a bread and have some salad too. Yeah, and it's going to be a special overnighter because I haven't got a sleeping bag or a sleeping pad or a mat with me. I'm going to sleep on top of my reindeer skin and use my wool blanket to cover me, and I hope that will be sufficient tonight. I don't think it'll be particularly cold, so I'm crossing my fingers for it's gonna be a cozy night here. I also had planned to make a big fire here, but the surroundings are very dry and I'm afraid to start a fire, so I will only use my bush box for cooking my dinner and my coffee. So, and beside that, I have some other stuff I would like to tell you, so hang on. Yeah, and that is that PNW Bushcraft, a company many of you know about, has asked me if I want to be an ambassador for them, and of course I will that. PNW Bushcraft is a very nice company. They make awesome gears, mostly in canvas and a little bit leather, and if you don't know that company, you should go into their website and see what they can offer you. They are a little company, and they offer you 10% in your first buy from them. If you use my code, my coupon code or discount code, Kimber 10, I think it is, then you'll get a discount for 10% on your first purchase. So, and that's because it's a little company. They can't afford a lot of discounts yet. I'm sure they'll be very big sometime, and perhaps then we can make a discount that is permanent. But they are very friendly, and if you talk to them, write to them, they will help you with your wishes. I got a cooperation with them regarding a tarp, and it's called the Kimber tarp, and they made me a haversack that I use sometimes, and they can customize gear for you if you want to. But go into their website. I put a link in my video description so you can find it, and in my on my website www.kimberbushcraft.com, you can find links for most of my gear, also the gear that I am using from PNW Bushcraft. I'm looking very much forward to their closer cooperation with that firm. They helped me almost from the start when I started on YouTube. They have given me a lot of giveaway prizes that I have been able to give to my subscribers, and they are always eager to find a solution and help you if you have a little problem. So from now on, I'm an ambassador for PNW Bushcraft, and I'm very proud of that. Thank you very much, Heather Todd, for your kindness and support for my channel, Kimber Bushcraft.
And this is red pepper, bell pepper I think it's called in English. We call it red pepper here in Denmark. Nice salad. Now, look what I bought for tonight. Isn't it delicious? Salt, and then pepper. Wow, it's looking very delicious. My tornado beef, as we call it in Denmark. It's prime beef with bacon around. So it has a very nice taste. And I like it red, very red, so I won't cook it for much longer. And my bread, I think it's coming up nicely. Looking delicious. Now I'll take this off and let it rest for a bit over here and concentrate on the bread. I'll just see how it's actually not that bad. Couple of minutes more and I think it is done. Can you hear the crows or the ravens? Perhaps it's Hukin and Munin that is out for the patrol and flying home to Odin to tell him about the situation around the world. Yeah. So now I forgot to take a fork with me and I realized that too late, so I couldn't make a new one. So excuse me, I'm eating with my hands.
It is rucola, rocket salad, with tomatoes and red pepper. Now, for the main attraction, oh yeah, that is good. And I'm eating with my Viking stick fork from Grimfrost. I had this for many years, and this one is actually a new knife I got from Helle, the company that makes these knives. And it looks very much like the one I have, but there's a little difference. And in an upcoming video, I'll give a review of this knife and my other knife, and a comparison, and for telling you why there's a difference. So I hope you like that. Mustn't forget, a Danish beer, one that I love very much, and it's 5.5% alcohol, so a little bit stronger beer. Skål, everyone. This is life.
Oops, there you are. Yeah, not completely red inside, but this is okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. This is how we do the dishes out here. It's a little bit wet, this moss, so it's very, very good for this. Yeah. Have to have this for tomorrow when I'm going to have my breakfast here. Yeah, it was a delicious meal, and I think I'll save this bread for tomorrow for my breakfast. I'm gonna have bacon and eggs. It's very, very nice to know that now. I'm looking very much forward to having a good breakfast. And this is a new way for me to use my bush box. Just stack it with some heavy branches and it will burn slowly and last for a long time. So and it's working very nicely. I could easily put some more down there, but I think I'll try it this way. I think it's time for coffee. Yeah, and it's still hot here. Let me see. I have a little thermometer. How hot it is. Just a moment. 15 degrees, it says. Perhaps 16 degrees. Well, it feels a lot warmer. So it's been a busy day coming out here. I had a lot of gear with me. It was very heavy, so I sweat a lot here when I came and had to drink a lot of water and a beer. So, but now it's quiet and, well, there's absolutely no sounds out here. No wind. The only thing is the crackling fire Yeah. It is so nice. Yeah, now it's getting dark and I won't comb any more firewood on. Just let it die out and then I go into my lavvu and make my bed and hopefully get a good night's sleep. But I think there will be about half an hour before this amber is totally died.
Yeah, and this is how I'm going to sleep tonight. My wool blankets, and underneath my reindeer skin, and under that my ground cloth from PNW Bushcraft. This will make me waterproof the water if the damp ground will not affect me in any way. So, and a little pillow, a little luxury. Yeah, but you get the point. Well, I think it's gonna be cozy. I hope so. Yeah, and I'm not going to close the lavvu, the tent. I would like to lie here and look out during the night. And then I can see if the fire is dying out as a shadow, and then I can go to sleep. Good night, everyone. Thank you for following me until now. Hope to see you again in the morning. Bye bye.
Oh yeah, good morning. Yummy.
to make something I can use as a sort of spoon for my eggs and bacon. Mustn't forget the bread from yesterday. Oh yeah, yeah, wonderful night, a little cold. I had to put my jacket on and my boots, but then I was warm and cozy. I didn't sleep so much, but again, I went to bed at about 11 and woke up at 6. Then I had a little nap before I arrived at 8 o'clock. So now I have my breakfast, bacon and eggs, coffee, so the world is just nice to me. And the weather today is marvelous, as you can see, there's no clouds in the sky and it's very warm and hot and no wind. So all in all, it's been a wonderful overnighter here. I'm going to do that again, not necessarily in this wood, but perhaps in another wood, and it's another thing than making a one-nighter in my camper camp. That's great too, but this is wild camping. The only thing is I have to carry a lot, and even today I didn't have my sleeping mat or my sleeping bag with me, and although they were, my rucksack were very heavy, so oh yeah. I'm just going to sit here and enjoy the rest of the morning, and sometime at noon I begin to pack my gear and heading home. Yeah. Thank you for joining me. And for those who know, and for those who doesn't know that, I don't come whiskey in my coffee in the morning. No. So, just plain coffee. From Lemel. Yeah. They make really good coffee. Unfortunately, I don't have any more of the whiskey coffee, so I really like that whiskey coffee, I must say so. And I know it's very expensive, so I'm not sure if I can get another one, but yeah. Lemel coffee is great. Also the plain coffee they make. You can't compare it to any other brands. I just love it. Well, this is all for now, folks. A wonderful overnighter here in the Black Forest. The weather was perfect and the meal was delicious, and I had a okay sleep. Yeah. Thank you for watching Kimber Bushcraft and for joining me on my trips. Hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.